You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Brian, I'd say the last time this city had a buzz like this when Ric Flair defended the WWE Championship against Randy Savage at WrestleMania 8.
Zack Ryder is a force within the ring. Let's quickly discuss Zack Ryder for a moment. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on this roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Yeah, the WWE is the true warrior endeavor. It's kill or be killed.
Well, not literally, of course.
And he goes down hard.
He's not going to like this.
The drop kick hits the target. And Mojo Rawley just not looking good here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This thing appeared...
Oh, and he breaks free!
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
If there's one thing we know about Long Island IC, it's that Zack Ryder is coming to that ring ready to bring the fight to his opponent. And the WWE Universe is always firmly behind Ryder, chanting, woo, 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 you know it.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
Boom, broski boot. This could be it, guys.
No mistake about it. Zack Ryder's a phenomenal athlete. And to your point earlier, Byron, he's always ready to go in that ring. The WWE Universe certainly loves their Long Island Iced Z.
Zack Ryder's never short on energy, never short on desire, won't back down from a challenge, and has the worst spray tan in the business. But as far as the WWE Universe is concerned, they support him, even though I don't get it.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Mojo Rawley's legs looking feeble. He could be on his way out in this one. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I think I can safely speak for
Zack Ryder with a Rough Rider. He could pin his opponent right here. Never say die attitude out of him.
Can you believe this?
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
His clothesline finds the mark. He caught him slipping.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Watch out here.
And Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
Not so fast.
Zack Ryder wants to take a chance.
Four. Incredible.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back now inside the ring. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Gonna be tough, but look out! Zack Ryder with the elbow drop.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Zack Ryder with a Rough Rider!
Looks to me like
here he goes for the win!
One, two, three.
Zack Ryder looked impressive tonight.
Here is your winner, Zack Ryder.
It's all over, and Zack Ryder stands victorious.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.